Life is about the journey, enjoying the ride and taking the time to be present. We all have goals, but sometimes we get ahead of ourselves and fixate on the future. Thinking of the past, we can have regrets. You're right where you're supposed to be.
The way we're living right now, we're sort of constantly in an elevated nervous system state. And so we're just a little bit in our stress response all the time. And that's really not what our nervous system was built to handle. And this is why you see so many long-term illnesses come from chronic stress. And so we find that a lot of people are looking for something to help them kind of return to a grounded, stable foundation of who they are, what's important to them. From a very practical standpoint, meditation helps you put a little break in that nervous system response every single time you do it.
I gotta cut around the ground pin to isolate.
My background is in making a lot of prototypes and turning them into actual production grade products. I decided to start building products that could help people better understand themselves and better understand and deal with their emotions and their mind. I've been a meditator since I was 11. I deeply believe that meditation is actually a useful mental tool.
Just sort of sitting there on your own is amazing if you can do it, but it's tough. And so one of the things that we are trying to help people do with CORE is be able to be really immersed in that present moment. We guide meditations with vibration and audio together.
CORE starts to run a haptics track that's tightly synchronized with the audio track. So you have a unique kinesthetic experience with each track that's designed to really calm you down and make you feel much more relaxed or in tune or in sync with the actual instructions.
We don't disrupt anything about your meditation experience in the moment, but afterwards we can show you how your body responded to the meditation practice that you're doing.
We're actually able to sense your electrocardiogram through your thumbs. So when you go to meditate with this device, it's actually collecting biofeedback information. And with that information, we're able to understand and analyze your autonomic nervous system and how it changes and reacts.
My name is Angela Hu, and I currently live and work in San Francisco. I am a marketing manager at a major tech company in the city. Right now, I try to meditate every day, and it really is a moment where I make time for myself, and it's that moment of where I'm saying, okay, I'm being intentional with my time and wanting to just like carve a space for myself to just be for 10 minutes. I really like CORE because it triggers that physical sensation and helps me kind of align my body with my mind.
We have to meet people where they are. I mean, technology's not going away. Our phones aren't going away anytime soon. And so being able to design technology that helps us deal with our modern daily life is our goal.
A lot of our design philosophy around CORE is to not get in the way, is to enable the user. You know, we have success metrics around how little time people spend in the app. We've built CORE to stand out, to be out. It is something that's designed to bring more natural material into your world. In a world where we have all these throwaway plastic things, it's unusual and somewhat special to have something that's actually made of real wood in your home. From an engineering perspective, it's very challenging, but it's worth it. There were several key challenges that we had to face, ranging from like matching the mechanical outline to actually getting all the test points in place to making it manufacturable and reliable. So the LEDs here, they're not in a circle, they're actually in an oval because the board is mounted horizontal or parallel to the ground, and the surface of the device is on a curve. So this is the projection of that circle down onto the board.
Do you have the Altium file?
It's about finding the right level of technology, the right tools, the right ways to enhance your life.
We think about physical health, we think about our nutrition, we think about our diet, and we develop an understanding of how all of these things affect us and what we can do about them, but we don't do that quite as much around the mind, and that's what we're trying to change.